saddened and traveled northward in search of a new home. They came upon these beautiful Hawaiian islands and searched within each one, looking for a place suitable for her craft. It wasn't until they reached the island of Hawaii, just south of our island, Maui, that she saw that it was good, and there took up residence at Halemaumau, the great crater. She began to stir the lava, and it began to flow, bringing forth new aina, new land. We share with you the story of this beautiful goddess of the volcano, who with her lava fingers were able to seek out and find this new home here at Hawaii.
Yeah.